Exoshuman will be discharged from the military in line with COVID-19 regulations, meaning he won't be returning to base for his discharge. On November 23rd, SM Entertainment confirmed that Schumann is on final leave and will be officially discharged on December 6th without returning to base. His service started back in May 7th of last year, and during his service, he participated in the musical Within the Military. You really can't separate the performance from the performer. Congratulations and stay safe, Schumann.